My name is Anthony Ricci, and I'm the coordinator for the Rhode Island Rider Education Program. We don't have a second chance on a motorcycle. Driving a motorcycle while impaired is a thing, and unfortunately, I don't know, and I don't know how to stop it. I just don't understand why someone would want to put another innocent person at risk by their impairment.